For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Spy.
Alright, so he's coming out. He's coming out of the gate even though he's not allowed to. The security won't let him come all the way here. But he's coming here for a photo op. You're watching this live only on the Queen. That's Anil Kapoor, Sonam Kapoor's father, who's here for Sonam Kapoor's daughter's Mehndi celebrations. Alright, so now he's just making a move. Oh, that's Arjun Kapoor inside. And I think that's Arjun Kapoor. Looks like, side profile looks like Arjun Kapoor. Guys, I just want to say that my cameraman Gautam Sharma is doing quite well right now. He's actually hung onto a ledge and he's trying to get in, get the photos. And these are celebs who are just arriving at Sonam Kapoor's Mehndi ceremony here in her house at BKC.
Are you nervous about it?
Oh, shayad. Not sure.
You're watching this live only on the Queen. Hopefully she gets out of the car right here. We're going to, my cameraman is hanging, literally hanging onto a ledge to get you a glimpse of Janhvi Kapoor. Vishal Nair is asking weather report. Well, Vishal, kya ho raha hai? Aaj kaafi windy hai, thoda garmi hai, but they provided shade for us, which works well. So y'all just saw Janhvi Kapoor entering Sonam Kapoor's building.
Aage.
With Khushi Kapoor. Yes, that's Janhvi Kapoor and Khushi Kapoor live only on the Queen.
Thoda aage.
And they have gone.
Kuch bhi nahi aaya hai.
कुछ मिले नहीं यार।
So guys, don't forget to share.